Hello, hello, and welcome to this episode of the Happy Workaholic Podcast. I'm your host, Kellyanne Gorman. I'm a business, LinkedIn, and podcast coach, as well as a luxury brand consultant, and I help business owners take their brands to the next level by implementing my personal techniques when it comes to growing their service, sales, and social media. Over the past 20 years, I've helped grow multiple brands in the beauty, hospitality, health, and luxury travel markets. I've exceeded all their expectations, and I'm here to share my tips and tricks on how I did it. Inspiration, motivation, and determination are what got me to where I am today. And trust me, living with an autoimmune disease is never an easy task. So you can definitely expect some pretty crazy stories shared here as well. Don't forget, the after show happens after each episode in the Happy Workaholic Podcast Facebook group. And that's where I'll be every week to answer all of your questions. Now, if you want to hear any of my exclusive news first, just visit thehappyworkaholic.com, scroll down to the bottom of the page, and sign up for my weekly VIP newsletter. Now, let's get started with today's show. Hey guys, it's Kelly from thehappyworkaholic.com, and you're listening to episode number 110. Thank you so much for tuning in, and as always, if you are listening to this episode on iHeartRadio, do you know that you can live chat with me? It's so fun. All you have to do is leave a comment, and we can chat throughout the whole episode, obviously if you want. And then if you want to screenshot while you're listening to this episode or any other episode, and tag me on Facebook and Instagram at The Happy Workaholic, we can chat through our messenger. So I would love to hear your feedback on my shows. I always take notes. You know, I live and breathe with my multiple notebook collection. But I just wanted to start off the show by saying that I have a lot of listeners coming in from iHeartRadio now. It's such an incredible platform to be on. I'm so, so lucky. But today I wanted to kind of talk to you guys about changes that I'm making in my brand as well as in my personal life and what you can expect from the Happy Workaholic Network in the future. So a lot of us that work online, we sometimes take the first week of January or, you know, we start prepping in December for the new year, like a new brand, new website, and all that fun stuff. So I ended up having a ton of sales throughout the entire month of December. So there was no time to brainstorm or be creative or do any of that. And then last week I got sick, I moved, and then I moved again. So I've just been going through a lot in my personal life. So I feel like I just need to slow down and stop being like the queen bee multitasker that I usually am and just kind of do like one thing at a time. And so I'm here to share that the month of January is all about upgrading and up-leveling, which I recorded a show on three weeks ago. It's episode 109, and which was the last episode. And it's all about up-leveling my life, and I'm just making a lot of healthier changes. And as you may or may not know, my mantra is happy, healthy, positive, and productive. So if I'm pushing that all over social media, I need to be living it myself, right? So I've decided that this month I'm taking to prepare and just create and consult and just connect and, you know, all the C's. I just need a month to relax. I just need a month to, you know, ask myself, like, what do I really want to do? So I finally have some answers, and I'm making those changes slowly on my website, which you can see some now. And I really want to focus on helping others, not just in their business, but in their personal life. So for years, I worked on motor yachts. I've worked on over 30 yachts, and I've had every job on that yacht. And I've produced events, and I was doing a little bit of life coaching, and I did a lot of professional organizing. So I really want to take all those skills that I have and incorporate them into my brand so I can help others in their personal life and not just in their business. Because I feel like if you have your personal shit together, you're so much better off in your professional life, right? So I'm focusing more on meal prepping and professional organizing and just things to get your mindset right and you organized in every aspect of your life. And so I'm kind of shifting my brand to, I'm definitely going to be doing business, LinkedIn, and podcasting, of course, because that's like my love. But I'm focusing more and shifting into life and how I can help others in their personal life. And these are things that I've been doing literally for 20 years. And I think it's time in my brand that I incorporate them back into that. So those are some changes I'm making. I'm producing a lot more shows, and I just want to share with you three right now that you are going to love. And those shows, write these down, are Own Your Pretty Now, and all of these are going to be in the show notes. So if I'm talking too fast, because I've had two big coffees today so far, feel free to hit up the show notes, and you can click on their websites there and download, subscribe, and review their shows. They're so amazing. And the second show is Blissfully Calm, hosted by Brooke Stawn Hall. Own Your Pretty Now is hosted by Katie Schacht. And the brand new podcast that just got launched today that I have been working on with my client for a couple months now, it was launched today, and it's called Smash Your Damn Goals. It's so inspiring. You guys, if you are looking for other female boss ladies that are truly inspiring, motivating, and you just need to listen to these shows. I'm not even kidding. Like, every time a client launches a podcast, I cry. Today I cried because Jace Curry, who hosts Smash Your Damn Goals podcast, just told the world about her show, and we've been working on it for months. And a couple days ago, Brooke Stawn Hall announced to the world that her podcast is live. And you guys just need to listen to these shows. They're truly amazing. And I'm so lucky to work with such amazing women that end up becoming my friends. And not a lot of people can say that. And I work really hard at what I do, and I truly love what I do. And I wouldn't be podcasting, I wouldn't be producing and doing all these things if I didn't love it. That's why I'm making shifts in my brand, because I truly am obsessed, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty damn good at it. If you haven't seen my Instagram stories, I highly suggest you check out my meal prepping situation. But meal prepping and professionally organizing, I've done it all over the country, working for a lot of high profile families and businesses. And it's time to bring that back into my brand, because at the end of the day, that's what makes me happy, and that's what I want to do. So that is a few updates for you, some amazing shows for you to listen to, some new upgrades that are making their way to the happyworkaholic.com. If you guys haven't tuned in to the last few shows, I will drop that link. I wrote a blog post about the last 10 episodes of 2018. Feel free to check that out. And then as far as the I Chose This Life series, which is happening every Wednesday, right now I'm recording Wednesday. However, those shows are coming back into play next week. I have over 30 female entrepreneurs that are going to be on my show every Wednesday, and then my solo shows will be back on Friday. I'm recording my show early today, as it's Wednesday, not Friday, because I am going back to Vegas for a few days, and I'm going to be in mermaid baby shower heaven. So that's something else I've been working on, my best friend's baby shower, full of mermaid madness. And if she listens, that's all I can say right now, because there's so many surprises. But I just wanted to fill you guys in on what's happening with my brand as well as my show. So as you know, we're on episode 110 right now. That's a lot of episodes. And I'm recording a lot of shows throughout the week myself. I have two shows, and I have a lot of podcasting clients. I just produce, or I coach, or do all the things podcasting, and it's a lot of work. So I really want to just focus on one-on-one coaching, podcasting, and then building my brand to what I truly love, which is meal prepping and organizing and all that fun stuff. So if you're looking to get a jump start on getting your business mindset and organizational aspect of your life right, I have documents that I personally use all the time and for my clients that you can grab at thehappyworkaholic.com. You just sign up for my newsletter, and then they get emailed to you right away. And I did have a little glitch in the beginning, so if it's not working, feel free to shoot me a message on Instagram or Facebook. But I checked it this morning and it was running properly. So you should be getting them in your email literally within minutes after you sign up, which is the great part about MailChimp. I love using MailChimp. What else? I have the tools for you. I'm making changes to my show. I want this to be a different kind of show now, like more positive, as I've been ranting about my autoimmune disease for the past year. And I know those shows actually help a lot of people because I get feedback all the time. However, right now in my life, I don't really want to talk about it anymore. But I'm trying to figure out how to actually change that and incorporate something else into my show. So I'm making changes to the show. It's just going to be more of a positive spin because I just don't want like negativity in my life. And I feel like that's so negative and it is a part of my life or it may not be a part of my life. I'm really not sure. Because right now I'm dealing with lawyers and the Mayo Clinic. So I might have to do another whole show on that. But like right now I just want to focus on the positive and, yeah, so if you have any other questions about the NMO stuff, feel free to just shoot me a message. I will be talking about autoimmune diseases and the positive spin that you can have when you, you know, as in health and celery juice and all that fun stuff, but I just don't want to complain about it anymore. I don't want to rant about it, and I don't want to really talk about it anymore. I'm trying to move on with my life, and it's really hard when I keep, you know, talking about being sick. So that's kind of where I'm at right now, like personally. And yeah, that's all I have to say about that. So I don't know if you want me to keep talking about the positive spin of obviously nothing is positive about having an autoimmune disease, just positive ways that you can live with having one. Please let me know. You can contact me through my website, thehappyworkaholic.com, or find me on social media. I'm getting all stuffed up again. I'm not sure why, because I'm pounding green juice like a boss, like every day. But 'tis the season, I guess. So I just wanted to chat with you guys today and give you some website updates, some branding updates, like what is really happening with the Happy Workaholic Network. What is happening with the show? I'm building it to be at a different level of a podcast. And I would love to include any brand that would fit perfectly within mine. So if you guys have a coaching business or a mindset activation that you are working on, or you are a health coach, or any other brand that would fit within my network, I would love to talk to you about sponsorship because I have a lot of episodes coming up that I can feature you in as a commercial spot. So if you're interested in that, feel free to find me on social media, my website, as I just mentioned, at thehappyworkaholic.com or at thehappyworkaholic everywhere online. And we could chat to see what would be the best fit for you. And I would love to record a commercial spot for brands that are truly interested in all things happy, healthy, positive, and productive. Because that is the mantra I'm sticking to in 2019 and living by. And I'm just excited for change. I am making a lot of changes this month. And it's like one thing after the next. And I just keep crossing them off my to-do list. So I haven't really been on social media a lot lately because I honestly can't do it. Like I'm trying so hard to knock out my to-do list that I can't do it. I'm only one person. Sometimes you just need a break, and I need this entire month to just get focused and, you know, get my ducks in a row for everything I have geared up for, you know, the rest of the year. And I just need some downtime, to be honest with you. I have so much going on in my personal life. Do you guys ever have that feeling? Please let me know. I've been just, you know, working out and meditating a lot more and doing my meal prepping and juicing and just trying to stay like as focused as possible. So that's what I've been up to. I just wanted to share all these amazing upgrades happening. I wanted to share the three podcast with you today. Own Your Pretty Now, Blissfully Calm, and Smash Your Damn Goals. The notes, the links will be in my show notes as mentioned earlier. So go check them out. They are so incredibly inspiring, these women, that I'm so lucky to have called them my clients and now my friends. And I'm just so happy. Like, every day somebody launches a new podcast and it makes me cry. I'm so happy. But anyway, that's today's show. Just a little recap for you guys. And next Wednesday, so a week from today, I'll be back with a brand new episode with another female boss I'll be interviewing for the I Chose This Life series. And if you want to get caught up before then, you could just head to the happyworkaholic.com and click on the I Chose This Life series. There are 3 episodes there for you to listen to. And then also next Friday, I'll be back with another solo show. So I hope that you enjoyed my little update of upgrades and you guys are having a great start to your January. And if you're kind of taking like a detox and a social media break like me, feel free to let me know. Sometimes we all need that. And yeah, that's it. So I hope that you guys are having a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you again soon. Thank you so much for listening to today's show. If you liked this episode, please let me know by writing me a review on iTunes for the Happy Workaholic podcast. I would truly appreciate it. As I always say, sharing is caring. Don't forget, the after show happens after each episode in the Happy Workaholic podcast Facebook group. And that is where I am every week to answer all of your questions. Now, just so you know, I have been spending so much time over on my Instagram, and I would love to connect with you over there. You can find me at The Happy Workaholic, and don't forget to tag me when listening to your favorite episode so I can showcase you on my Instagram stories. For any other information regarding the Happy Workaholic Network, leverage your LinkedIn and your podcast production, just visit thehappyworkaholic.com. I hope that you are having a wonderful week, and I will talk to you again soon.